resolve from all allegiance to the British Crown that all political connection between them and the state of Great Britain is and ought to be totally dissolved, and that as free and independent states.
And it is your responsibility to recognize that, to appreciate your heritage and your history, and to understand that you are the greatest resource that our country has. The greatest hope lies in your hands as our future leaders. And I challenge you to use this day to learn, to come to love our country, understanding that we have made our mistakes, but that we, unlike any other nation in the world, have striven to uphold the dignity of all people. And we have done so with our treasure and our blood of our young men and women who serve, who have served, and who many are represented in various organizations today.
For Mr. Sam, 3 cheers! Hip hip!
Singing as we